like a dream. Since becoming governor, I've had even greater opportunity to visit with a lot of our businesses around the state. And I can say that we are very proud to have Schaeffler here. It's a great company, it's a great family, and it's exactly the kind of manufacturing that we need to make things better in South Carolina. It's like a dream come true. Speaking of dreams, I may have told some of you this story. I was getting ready to go to the Republican National Convention a few months ago. On the way up, and I asked my wife, Peggy, said, Peggy, did you ever in your wildest dream, did you see your husband going to the Republican National Convention in Cleveland, Ohio, to make a nominating speech for Donald Trump for president? And she said, Henry, I hate to tell you, brother, but I've never seen you in any of my wildest dreams. This is a dream come true. Those of us who know South Carolina know that it's paradise. If there's not a better place in the whole world, and when the explorers were coming over in the 15, 16, 1700s, they were saying that they're riding back to their sovereigns and commenting on that. And since that time, we've done a lot of building. We've built great institutions. And it seems that it's all coming to the right place, coming together in a great strength of collaboration right now. We have major research universities, mentioned some. We have the great technical colleges. You're well aware of those. We also have a great port. The Port of Charleston is going to be deepened soon, and the estimates are that in a few years, the Port of Charleston and the Port of New York and New Jersey will be the dominant ports on the Atlantic coast. And someone once commented that the way you spell port is not P-O-R-T, it's P-O-N-E-Y. That's how you spell port. In addition, we have two inland ports, one at Greer, with Norfolk Southern runs from the port, and another is being built now on I-95 in Dillon County, where the CSX rail line runs. They have Norfolk Southern going to Greer and beyond on 85. Those two tie-ins are very, very important. But the main thing, as Ms. Schaeffler Tumor noted earlier, is the people. We have people who are willing to work, they're smart, they're hardworking, and your apprenticeship program is a pioneering program, and it is one that we are seeking now to duplicate all around our state, joining in the effort with our very fine technical college system. So this is a great day for South Carolina. I wouldn't be anywhere else. I think this is the beginning of an even stronger relationship between what I think is the greatest place in the world, but certainly one of the finest, greatest companies in the world. And we are proud to be a part of your family. We are proud to have you a part of our family. And we will always be with you. And thank you.